Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on closing all apps on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There is a handy keyboard shortcut for closing all apps at once on Mac. On the keyboard, press the Option, Command, and Escape keys simultaneously. Here is a list of all open apps. Use the mouse to highlight the apps, or press the Command and A keys simultaneously to select all the apps. Then click Force Quit. Click Force Quit on the pop-up that appears. All of the apps will close immediately. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.